Hey guys, welcome back to the App of the Week. This week we have a really cool game called Noodles. Noodles is one of those games where you have to like tap and those little pieces and they can rotate and you have to connect them all until every piece of the puzzle is rotated and connected together. It's one of those like puzzle-y games, so without further ado, let's play. Okay, so we are in the app. We're gonna take it to the first level. Welcome to Noodles, connect the pieces. Go ahead and tap. All right, so we're gonna tap. All right, so you may have to tap more than once, and it says tap anywhere to continue, and then it gives you like a rating, except although it does seem to give me 5 diamonds every time. I think it gives you 5 diamonds if you complete it, to be honest. But it took me 9 seconds and it took me 5 taps, so you just hit next puzzle, and then boom. So that one took me 1 second and 2 moves. And so this is basically the whole game. You just have to tap until the shaded parts turn, what's it called? Dark green. So the shaded parts turn dark green, and then you have to complete the puzzle. And when it gets more puzzle pieces, the complicated it gets. And you have these 3 ways, and it's so confusing because, literally you don't know what to do. Like, these are like the easy steps. One, like, there's like some where I guess I could figure out if I spend a good long time doing it, but it's just so challenging because my brain doesn't really work this way. I don't know what just happened. That's never happened before. Did it just disappear? Or did I tap? I guess I did it. I don't know what just happened, to be completely honest. Alright. This is the one where I got stuck last time. I just kind of gave up. One last feature this thing has is if you keep tapping and you get stuck, it's supposed to give you help, but it also makes rude comments at you, and I don't really like it. Just let it be over. So you tap that and then one lights up. So I think I'm supposed to play with that one. Then I have to play with this one. Or maybe it's giving me like the area. Maybe it's giving me like a strategy. First you have to get this side figured out. Then you have to get this side figured out. I'm so close. I have 1 thing left. Just let it be over. Wait. I tapped that and it like legitimately like changed my whole thing. What's that supposed to do? We took it so far. It did it for me. Okay. 91 seconds and 164 moves. That's okay because... Alright, now you're doing good. A little too good. I think you're ready for... I do not think I'm ready for. Why does this one have like a diamond? Like, is that where you're supposed to start or something? Alrighty. Well, I connected all the pieces, but I gotta connect them to the rest. I honestly don't know what to do. Usually there's something that can happen. I need another elbow piece. And this one needs to be dragged over just a little bit. I wish you could like drag and drop them. That would make it the game more fun. Need a hand? I know, that's what I'm trying to do. Oh! You keep tapping it, and it does it for you. So as long as you keep tapping this, it solves it for you. Huh, I like this game. Oh, watch this. Why am I in triangles? Hexagon, fast-paced, six-sided, rotating, angles! What? Don't worry, because I got a helping hand. Maybe. Come on. Fast pace. Wait, why do you have to have fast? Just let it be over. No, that was easy. See, I'm good. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys like it, make sure to give it a thumbs up and comment down below. If you guys still like the series, because I have been doing it for a really long time. I haven't done one like this in a while though, so it's kind of fun to get back into it and edit it like the way I normally do, because I did fix the editing software, thank goodness. I spent a day, a whole study hall period for you guys to fix that and look up videos the whole time. So I did fix it, so yay. If you guys want to check me out on any of my social media links, they're in the description below. Come back next Wednesday to see a new video. I believe it's gonna be something back to school or maybe a challenge video. I'm not sure. I'm bouncing in between because Alicia and Colin come home this weekend for like the first time since they've been back in a week. So I might have them help me out with me and Jared with a challenge video that I've been wanting to do for like ever. But you know, no one's had the time to do it. So maybe if they help us out, we can finally do it. So with that being said, that's all I got for you guys today, but don't worry, because you guys will see me Wednesday with another video. Goodbye! We'll be right back.